translation into mathematical expressions, a la Shmoop. Pudgy and Bess have been friends for a long time.
Aww.
But Bess has grown a wee bit tired of Pudgy's weight loss woes.
Oh, but I love this ride.
So Bess has decided to fix Pudgy's scale to make it seem as if she is losing weight.
It's perfect.
The scale has been rigged so that each time Pudgy steps onto it, the new reading is 3/4 of the previous weight plus 4 pounds. If the third time Pudgy weighs herself, the scale is telling her that she weighs 110.5 pounds. How much did she really weigh at first? Okay, well let's have X equal Pudgy's starting weight. In that case, the reading on the scale at her second weighing would be 3/4 X plus 4. And at the third weighing, it would be 3/4 times 3/4 X plus 4. Plus 4. The problem tells us that all that jumbled mess must come out to 110.5. So it's simply a matter of working out the math.
I hope you bought 2 tickets to the gun show.
Multiplying the first term by the terms in parentheses, we get 9/16 x plus 3 plus 4 equals 110.5. Simplify it a bit, and we get 9/16 x plus 7 equals 110.5. And now we can subtract 7 from each side to get 9/16 x equals 103.5. We don't know about you, but that fraction is giving us fits. Let's lose it. Multiply both sides of the equation by 16, and we get 9x equals 1,656. Finally, we divide both sides of the equation by 9, and x equals 184. So, Pudgy weighed 184 pounds when Bess' maniacal scheme was first set in motion. Now she just needs to figure out a way to explain why Pudgy has gone up a dress size.
I can go on this ride now, right?
No!
Been to Walmart lately?
Feel the burn, yeah.